This sea turtle approached a diver to remove the barnacles on its shell. It suddenly flinched in pain, yet it trusted the diver completely. Can a turtle's shell really feel pain? Barnacles have extremely tough skin and produce a glue even stronger than superglue. Once they attach, they're nearly impossible to shake off. And a turtle's shell is filled with nerves, so removing barnacles by force can be very painful. That's why divers must be extra careful, especially with barnacles on the edges and cracks of the shell. Those spots hurt the most. Crabs don't feel pain in their shells, but barnacles still cause trouble. They slow crabs down, making them easier prey. Carrying them is like a person hauling heavy cement blocks. Barnacles near the eyes affect vision, on the joints block movement, and in the mouth prevent eating. On a boat propeller, they even slow down the ship. No wonder sailors hate barnacles and remove them whenever they can. After helping a crab clean off its barnacles, divers often give it a gentle pat to calm it. And the first sea turtle didn't leave right away after its shell was cleaned. It seemed to nod in gratitude, almost as if it wanted to tell other turtles that humans can help remove barnacles.